This is a Whirligig I made for a friend in Texas. Its length is about 26 inches long with an 18-inch fan. And then it has two wood carvings in the back that are on a seesaw. It's been painted in water-based acrylics. It's made to look old. It's been roughed up, stained a little bit. In this case, this Whirligig is propelled by a fan, and it's on a base.